Ladies and gentlemen, this is the beginning of the main card, the semi-pro fights. Amjad Khan from the Ultimate Martial Arts Gym, 3-1 is his record. And Babar Ali firing out of CAX with a record of 7-1. This fight is going to be happening at the flyweight division.
And for everyone's information, I must tell you that this fight is a rematch. In the previous fight, Amjad won the fight by an armbar. Let's see if Babar can avenge this fight.
And that is Babar's only loss. He is 7-1
in
amateur. Yes.
Now in semi-pro they meet again.
Babar is out of CAX, trains with Ismail, is the striker, and Amjad Khan has fought Ismail Khan before, who is the main event, and lost the fight. And let's see how this one goes.
My heart is pounding right here.
Because he's your teammate,
exactly.
Right?
Exactly.
The fight has
Look
started.
Look at the composure of both the fighters.
Yeah. Both fighters. Oh my god.
Beautiful experience.
Babar lands a vicious leg kick.
And Amjad responds with the right hand.
Yes.
Clearly connected to the chin
Amjad
of the Babar.
Responds again.
And I must tell you this. These leg kicks hurt really bad.
The entire balance goes off.
A heavy blow by Amjad to the testicles of Babar. I don't know if he can recover from it.
He seems fine. Let's give him
we
the time
need a doctor
he deserves.
Numair bhai andar aa jaye. Babar is in severe pain. I hope he's fine.
In the beginning of the 30 seconds of the fight.
I hope he's fine, but this doesn't look good to me.
That was not intentional by Amjad. That was a mistake. Babar has been giving his time to recover. This is MMA, a brutal sport. And things
Babar
like these
will be given 5 minutes to recover. If he recovers, then fight will continue. But if he doesn't, then it might be a draw or depends on the judges.
I believe in situations like this, it's a no contest for both fighters.
Yes. But it will be called out a no contest.
I think Babar is going to recover.
Exactly. Babar wants to fight.
Babar is a fighter.
Babar is still in so much pain, but he's up on his feet.
His middle name is the Flogger.
Exactly.
That shows his motivation for this event and this promotion.
Babar needs to take his time, recover himself.
Yes, when usually what fighters do is they start after 30 seconds or a minute. You are supposed to take the entire time, so you give no excuses later on after the fight.
They do that because they are fighters.
Yes.
They just think from the heart.
Yes. But they need to be strategic.
Yes, they definitely need to be strategic.
Babar is taking all his time. It was a brutal low blow. And we heard the sound of that.
Yes, we heard the sound. He's still in so much pain.
Yes.
I hope he recovers from this. He has a hard training camp with Ahmed Mujtaba.
Yes.
Ismail Khan, Anwar Khan, under the coaching of Muhammad Nasir Khan Yusufzai. I don't think he can continue. He looks in so much pain.
Babar seems ready and the fight is back on. Amjad Khan versus Babar Ali, the starter of the main card of the evening. A semi-professional fight. Oh my god, Amjad Khan lands a hard right and Babar takes him down.
There Babar goes the wrestling of Babar. And to my surprise, he's back in the game.
It was a very hard low blow to recover from. Both of them are scrambling. Babar wants to get on top. Amjad's doing a good job.
Heavy shot to the chin of Amjad Khan by Babar Ali. This is what he does. That is why they call him the Flogger.
And it's amazing how Amjad can absorb these shots.
Another shot.
One more.
And Amjad has him down, but Babar sweeps again. And he is on top. And if he gets to pass the guard of Amjad Khan, mark my words, Babar is going to change the face of Amjad Khan.
Babar is a phenomenal wrestler, a striker, trains with the best. Ahmed Mujtaba was in his camp for this fight. He trains
beautiful,
with
beautiful sweep by Amjad Khan, and he's on full mount of Babar.
Is on top right now. And Amjad Khan just landed a small distance shot.
Amjad Khan is a brilliant, a very great fighter, an all-round fighter.
This is a redemption fight for Babar Ali. They've had a rematch. Amjad won in the first fight.
Babar needs to get out of this position. This is not a good position for any fighter.
Yes, but Babar is doing a very good job by pushing his stomach to his head so the shots don't land.
His arms out.
Yes. Babar needs to get back up to continue this fight and for more progress to land the accurate shots.
Babar needs to bridge and sweep. Amjad Khan is looking for some sort of submission. He's putting so much pressure on the chin of Babar.
Yeah, and he's taking his time. He has his arms locked.
Exactly. Heavy shot by Amjad Khan. And Babar has slapped. Babar is on top now.
Babar just landed two significant strikes to the head of Amjad Khan.
Babar needs to control his opponent right here in the Khabib style.
He needs to be calm and land these shots.
Amjad is doing good by defending Babar's ground and pound. Again, Babar is gonna go.
Right hand.
Babar was looking for a fat man's triangle here. But what Babar needs to do is just control, just take his time and then throw the ground and pound.
Yes.
And what Amjad Khan needs to do is get out of this position.
Both fighters are trying to figure a way out.
Hearts pounding. The whole arena is quiet.
Yeah, this is a very intense fight, a very intense moment. Babar Khan is carrying the entire weight of the CAX team and the Flogger promotion. He is representing Flogger, Babar the Flogger
Ali. Babar is doing good, just exerting some pressure, gassing his opponent out. Pardon me. Oh,
Babar Ali has Amjad up against the cage on the ground.
This
he's trying
so
to land
intense.
Some significant shots.
Although nothing much is happening right now, but again, anything can happen.
Yes, this
when
is
these
MMA.
These two so experienced fighters. Oh, Amjad has him in arm triangle from bottom, but again, that was not so.
Babar got out. This is his experience
this
showing.
This is experience. Amjad is experienced. Babar is experienced.
Yes. And they're battling it out.
What more can you demand for a Flogger series?
Flogger has been unexceptional. I mean, the fights we've seen today have been remarkable. Not one fight has been boring, Haseeb.
Exactly.
Not one fight.
Every fight has delivered.
We've seen knockouts. There's
you
a submission left,
tonight.
But let's see. The night is yet to end.
What a beautiful night we are having here.
Yes. And if Babar Ali wins, this is going to be motivation for his teammate Ismail Khan.
Ismail Khan is definitely going
to
come.
He would have to reach the standards of this fight.
Yep.
Both
Babar
fighters.
Is trapping his Amjad Khan's legs, but no.
Yeah.
And he has...
He's trying to do it the way Khabib did to McGregor.
Amjad has him in butterfly guard. Babar needs to pass this. 10 seconds left.
Last 10 seconds.
Oh, ladies and gentlemen, this is
and, oh my God.
So intense.
He has his neck.
Amjad has him in guillotine.
His...
But that doesn't seem very
last
deep.
Last 5 seconds, landing some shots to the body and the round is over.
Round is over. Okay.
Both fighters have recovered. None of them seem gassed out.
I've heard Coach Nasser ke Babar ground pe leke jaun. So their game plan has definitely changed.
Babar needs to take this fight on the ground to have a dominant performance. These are 3 5-minute round, semi-pro fight. Babar in the black, Amjad in the black and blue.
Both of these are tall guys.
Yeah.
They look huge in the cage.
And they have a lot of muscle on them as
exactly.
well. They're very
they
ripped fighters, proper legit athletes of Pakistan. And
happy.
A beautiful head kick by
beautiful
Babar
head
Ali.
Kick by Babar Ali.
Amjad Khan reacts. He felt it. He definitely felt that head kick.
Babar is so focused right now in this second round.
Yeah, Babar.
Beautiful uppercut and right hand by Babar.
Amjad Khan responds with a clap.
Right on the chin of Amjad Khan.
Babar is being very technical with his striking in the second round. He's learned from the first round. He's interacting with the crowd, listening to the crowd. A leg kick by Amjad, another leg kick by Amjad.
But Babar needs to focus on the fight. Heavy, heavy.
Training right in the pocket.
He takes the fight on the ground.
Amjad with the elbow to the body of Babar Ali. He's landing shots. What Babar needs to do is stand right back up or go to full mount. He's doing well in the striking.
Babar needs to take hold of the legs of Amjad
yes.
and pull him towards himself so that he can properly work his way on top. A beautiful fight from the corners. Experienced corners. Beautiful, beautiful work
Babar
by Babar.
Trying to achieve full mount. Wrist control. He's doing wrist control. He has Amjad's wrist tied up.
Amjad is going to push Babar away, but Babar is not letting that to happen.
And once he does, Babar needs to be careful with Amjad's legs because these can knock you out.
What a fight, ladies and gentlemen. What a fight.
Remarkable show being put on by Flogger Series, the best promotion in Pakistan.
And this is pure 100% technique.
Yes. MMA is only technique.
Babar has given his head. He should be aware of guillotine choke.
and Amjad Khan is right next to his corner. His cornermen are dictating him along every step, and he is following them, and this could be problematic for Babar Ali.
We have Altaf Tafu is in his corner, and he has a very deep arsenal, and he's very experienced in Pak MMA scene.
Amjad still has a hold of Babar's neck. And which can be Babar's very problematic, and he has it tied up real tight.
Amjad has sort of a ninja choke, and Babar is in some sort of trouble here.
This is very problematic, and he just needs to adjust his hip for the entire pressure.
Exactly. Babar needs to pop his head out.
Babar's with some strikes,
and heavy strikes, heavy body was around
the back of Babar.
I think Babar's head is free or near to free. Babar, beautiful work by Babar. Beautiful
Babar
work
is
by
out
Babar.
Of the choke, and Babar now needs to.
But beautiful defense by Amjad. Amjad is not allowing
pound.
Babar.
Yes.
Babar is a very hard ground and pounder. Hits really hard on ground, but kudos to Amjad that he's defending it beautifully.
That just shows how good his ground game
exactly.
is.
Exactly.
His game off the back.
Heavy shot
Amjad
by Babar.
Lands.
Again, heavy shot by Babar.
Babar lands to the body, and one of
Amjad
them
is gonna.
They're talking. They're okay. talking inside the cage.
Someone, one of them is bleeding. I don't know if it's. Looks Babar to
yeah,
me.
Yeah, Babar's nose is
Babar's
bleeding
nose
right
is
bleeding,
now. Beautiful.
Amjad's ground game is phenomenal. He
Babar
is controlling and he
Amjad has the back of Babar. What a fight.
Controlling his waist.
What a technical war between these two fighters.
This can be very problematic for Babar as Amjad has his
back. Amjad has his hooks in, and this is not looking good for Babar. Babar needs to work his way out of this position if he wants to continue to this fight.
Amjad is landing his shots. Babar needs a way to get back up. He has given up his back.
Babar's father, Babar's whole family is in the crowd, in the stands, waiting for him to win. And a whole team.
30 seconds left in the round.
30 seconds left. 30 seconds.
Oh my God, he's got the choke
Amjad
in.
Amjad has got
the choke,
in. It is deep.
Babar needs to get
it
out.
It is not looking very good for Babar. But
Babar
needs,
has to hold in on.
Babar has to hold. Babar has to
15
hold.
15 seconds left in the round. If Babar fights through this, he will be able to see the third round and display the fight.
10 seconds left in the round.
Amjad is
beautiful work by Amjad. Beautiful work by Amjad.
Amjad is landing shots.
Beautiful work by Amjad. And let's see where
the round is over. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the third and final round of the fight. Babar Ali versus Amjad Khan.
Third and last round of the
it
fight.
It has been a grueling fight. Both let's fighters see. Are given an all. Both fighters are tired. But this is the round to determine who wins this fight. Amjad
Babar
Khan
is probably
seems
looking for a clean shot
yeah.
to knock Amjad Khan out. But Amjad and no baby.
Beautiful right hand by Babar. But Amjad misses.
And Babar followed with an uppercut that definitely landed on the chin of
yes.
Amjad Khan. Babar is stalking him.
What Babar needs to do is be very precise with his striking.
Babar
measure
needs
the
to
distance,
pick his shots.
Throw a leg kick to measure the distance and land the 1-2.
Babar is definitely looking for
oh, beautiful
leg
kick. Wow, the sound of
I
that.
I felt that.
The sound of that.
Babar needs to let go of his hands.
The only option they have is to land power
Babar
shots
is picking
right now.
Again with a leg kick, and
yeah.
he's probably going to go for a head kick.
Yeah. Babar needs
this is what he
very
does.
Accurate.
A beautiful,
a beautiful right hand.
Two.
Oh my
heavy
God, what a
shot.
Beautiful right
heavy
hand by Babar.
Heavy
a beautiful
heavy
head
heavy
kick by Babar. A ground and pound has started, and Amjad is in trouble. Amjad is in trouble. 1-2 by Babar. Babar has been phenomenal.
The whole crowd is on their feet. The whole crowd is on their feet. Beautiful fight.
What a display of striking by Babar Ali. Let's just hope he stays composed. He's asking to get back up, but he landed a strike to the leg.
Babar has the whole crowd up on their feet. Babar is stalking him. He's going for the ground and pound.
Amjad is being hesitant in throwing leg kicks from the bottom. The crowd is behind Babar.
Babar is good. Happy Babar, Babar on the face.
Amjad is hurt.
What a fight. What a fucking dog fight we are having here.
Babar is dominating right now. The third
Babar
round.
Babar is on top. Happy ground and pound. Happy ground
beautiful
and pound.
Beautiful elbows
elbow
to the
fight,
head.
Babar.
Beautiful elbows to the head.
Amjad Khan is out of this position. What a fight, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh my
Happy
God.
Happy knee to the belly, to the midsection of Amjad Khan. Beautiful work by Babar Ali.
Babar Ali has turned this fight around in the third and final round.
Babar needs to pass the guard, posture himself up and deliver the ground and pound.
This third round has been wild, ladies and gentlemen. Both fighters.
What a round! What a round!
Trading in the phone booth. Babar Ali is coming out on top.
Still 2 minutes left in the fight. 2 minutes, 20 seconds.
Babar is on top.
Babar needs to work here.
Land some powerful shots. Amjad needs to get out from the bottom.
Babar shouldn't let this fight go on the judges' scorecards.
Amjad has taken
it
a lot of damage.
Close. This fight is very close.
Both fighters need to give it their all to win in front of the judges. Babar Ali is still on top. Amjad is landing small distance shots. Babar is on top again. Amjad is on the bottom. Amjad is trying for an arm bar, but he's unsuccessful. Both
Babar
fighters.
Babar needs to posture himself up and then pass the guard, and then only then he can deliver the effective ground and pound.
Beautiful elbow. Right to the face of Amjad. Babar again with the ground and pound. Vicious elbows to the temple of Amjad Khan. This is a dog fight, ladies and gentlemen. This is the kind of fight we wanted to see, and this is the kind of fight we got from Flogger Series. Both fighters are back up.
Babar needs to break from the clinch and then deliver some heavy shot. Oh, heavy elbow. Babar missed with a heavy elbow. Kudos to Amjad.
Babar has Amjad up against the fence.
20 seconds left in the fight. Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is for surely gonna go to the judges' scorecards, and it can go either way.
Because Babar displayed a beautiful performance.
This is a very close fight, and let's see.
Both fighters have shown heart and determination, and wow, what a fight!
What a beautiful fight!
A standing ovation from the crowd for both fighters.
I don't know who has come out on the top.
सबसे पहले इन दोनों फाइटर्स के लिए भरपूर तालियां। Of the three full action packed rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards. All three judges have scored the contest in the favor of the winner by unanimous decision.